What's going on, guys? I hope everybody's having a good day. I'm about to change the oil on this Pro Stance 48, and then I will be pressure washing it, getting it cleaned up. We've just been so busy and it's dirty. So try to get everything cleaned up and stuff like that. So yeah, stay tuned and consider subscribing if you like stuff like this, you know, lawn care, doing stuff around the house, stuff like that. And then I should be doing a review on my Ditch Witch SK 1050, and then so stay tuned.
I would recommend, you know, turning the mower on maybe for 30 seconds, get that old stuff going through there, get it a little warm. And if you don't know, here's where the oil drains. You just got to take this off here. It's hard to do it in here. And then what I do is stick it up under through here. And how I usually do it, I'll undo this, stick that hose up in there, start draining it. Catch some of that overflow. So let's get that changed. Nasty. This one looks a little bigger. This should be fine. As long as they match up here. Yep. And always put a little bit of oil in the gasket. So when you go to change it the next time, it's a lot easier to come off. That's why you always check it, you know, just in case none of that oil has went back into that oil filter. So turn it on for about 20 seconds, turn it off, and then check it again. Pretty good. Now she's ready to roll.
All right, oil's changed. Let's go pressure wash this thing. That's it. Cleaned up pretty good. But anyways, I appreciate everybody watching. I appreciate the subs. Go ahead and give this video a like, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace.